Investigators are examining a gruesome discovery in the Metro East. A headless body was found this morning off the road near Washington Park. This is along Highway 64. We do have reports from viewers that that head could be seen lying on the road. We have early reports that investigators believe this is a case of a deadly hit and run. We do expect to have much more for you later on this afternoon on News 4 and the KMOV News app. Today marks